Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Doing gameplay with Blake and Martin.
Are you on the phone?
I just have one thing to tell you when you're done.
Okay.
My dear people in the background.
Yeah, she'll call you.
She'll let us
see.
My chest.
Okay,
sorry. My box.
So when you go upstairs to Nick's room, the little incident last about a week ago.
Whoa.
He has a stitch in his hand. There's still quite a bit of blood in his carpet. But I haven't got it.
Rocket launcher. So, it's an orange
when
one.
When you see it, they're probably going to be like, you have blood in your carpet up here. We know.
Okay, that's
so,
okay.
We worked like 3 hours on it the one night.
Did you try?
I tried peroxide. That worked good.
Okay.
I'm out of it.
Okay.
Do you know what's like? Do you know what was the worst? Like shotgun.
Oh, good to know.
That. Like, do you know what was the like worst shotgun back then? The double barrel shotgun. Sniper.
Okay.
No! And it was with Meowsel's pew pew rifle. Hold up, I need to return to the lobby for a sec. I just need to equip the music. Lesson learned. Next time, do not go to the agency.
So we hope he pays it. And I'm like, he's paying it.
Oh, yeah.
But, so anyway. Oh, my gosh. I hope so.
Yep. Pew, pew.
And he's really, like, I need the money right now. You know, like, he's just high maintenance. So, I go,
Limitless. Quip.
That was
yes.
Her.
Yeah, preset.
Which,
boom. Now, gotta just turn it up.
It's a little bit for me, but whatever. I'm
just gonna turn it up.
So, yeah. It's an interesting way to buy a car right now, let me tell you. You go test drive, they have to be
Alright, let's go.
You leave, you know, that you
I have it equipped.
Red Knight.
Oh gosh.
No, it's fine.
Whoa. Today's video is sponsored by Xbox.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay, then what is it sponsored by? Okay, well, let's go.
Yep.
I mean, like, I'm calling you out for a Fortnite dance off on YouTube.
Yeah.
Although I keep trying to like get it to public and it won't work. So yeah. And apparently I made like a private video and it has 2 views. So yeah. Let's go. Ready up. Wait. Well, get the dub.
Good. I erase it, so
good, so it doesn't.
Yep.
That's good. Yeah.
Let's turn the radio on.
I had to order online after I used up, you know, what I had.
Yeah.
No coupon, you have to pay shipping. I was not happy.
You know, I just went to Costco.
Yeah, no kettle there.
Yeah,
cool. That's not my loading screen. That is actually not my loading screen.
They are. They smell so good.
I think the paws and claws is like pretty easy to do. But I think no sweat's pretty easy to do too. Yes, I still am. Risky Reels. Or Risky Rails.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I'm hoping that they're opening up soon.
Yes.
And with wheels, like you said.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind ordering online, but usually I have like a 20% off, so it brings the soaps down to like $3.50.
Oh, that's cool.
And then it's not that bad of a deal, but with this, with shipping and no coupon, they're like $5 a bottle.
Risk of Rails.
They are so ridiculous. And the hand sanitizer, which I love because they're so low.
Yeah.
And on my purse, you can't find it.
I almost have the spring emote.
On all of them, so they don't slam it.
Actually, no, I'm like 7 levels away from shotgun. Wow. Okay. Welcome.
I opened their doors up there to start the process, but if I'm not done and you need to go up there, just go in there with the vacuum. Jack's room is cleaned up. Ryan's, I think he just has a couple clothes to.
I got an AR.
It's amazing how they get on the schedule. Yes. Like, staying up late and sleeping.
Yeah.
Like, he's like, yeah, I just went to bed at 4 o'clock. I'm like, what?
Yep.
But, well, Ariel, the one who's been in the car, she's still working. She works at a credit union. So it's one of the
things. I don't have that check.
Okay.
Where?
I think she's finished now for her year of college. So she's been busy not doing that crazy schedule, but yeah, maybe I'll have a home for her.
What?
She's
wow.
All hours of the night.
That's a Travis Scott if I've ever seen one.
That's like them, they're up when we go to bed. Next one.
I did take the bandage off and I just put a band-aid on it, so now I don't have to wear a bandage. Now I finally can